understand this indicator dilution method, let us see an animation here. There is a room where some students are sitting there. We don't know the number of students who are occupying in that room. The teacher comes there and asks one of the students to come out and asking him that, please tell the number of students in the room, mind you, without counting them. Teacher gives a bunch of coin, let it be 100, to that student and asking him to enter into the room and distribute that coin among the students who are sitting there. He does the same. He takes these 100 coins, enter into the room, and uniformly distribute this coin and comes back, say he's having 10 coins left out. Then he calls one of the student who got the coin and asking that, how many coins you got in the distribution? He answers that, I got only one. Then he applies a formula. He took 100 coins into the room, uniformly distributed. He comes back with 10 coins left out. So he subtracted 10 from 100. He got it as 90. Then divided by the number of coin each student got, that is 1. So 90 by 1, it is 90. So how many students are occupying in that room? It is 90. This is nothing but the indicator dilution method. Instead of bunch of coin, we are introducing an indicator which is most suitable for that compartment. I will tell you the criteria of these indicators in the later part of the session. Allow the die or indicator to have a uniform distribution in the compartment, as if the student is entering into the room and distributing the coins. After sufficient time of distribution, we are taking a part of this fluid to measure the concentration. As we have done, we call one student who are there in the room, asking him how many coins you got. Just like that, we are taking a portion of the fluid compartment and measure the concentration. And the amount of dye got excreted, it is equivalent to the number of coins the person brought it back after the distribution. We subtracted that, is it not? The same thing, the amount of dye injected minus the amount of dye excreted divided by the concentration of the dye in that compartment after uniform distribution. So this is nothing but the indicator dilution formula or dye dilution technique.